Hello, in this video we will discuss the Neuro-Fuzzy habit system. These are the topics that we will cover in this video: introduction to the neural network, fuzzy logic, then what is Neuro-Fuzzy habit system, then its applications. First, what is a neural network? This is also called artificial neural network. Artificial neural network is nothing but just a copy of the human brain. It is inspired by the biological architecture of the human brain. So we are trying to create the machines as intelligent as human being. So the main objective of a neural network is to transform the input into the meaningful output. And as we human can learn by examples and our past mistake, so neural networks or artificial neural networks can also learn by their past mistakes or examples. This is the simple model of the neural network. This is the input layer. This is the hidden layer. You can see here this region, and this is the output layer. In the input layer, we will give the input, then we will process that input in the hidden layer, then using the output layer we will show the result. Here you can see we have input layer, hidden layer, output layer. We used an example of the game, that is the Mario game, to show the working of a neural network. Here you can see in this picture we have an actor, and this actor have the two possible actions that it can perform. It can either run or it can jump. So in the input, as an input we have an actor, and the environment you can see. So our actor can either run or it can jump. So whatever action it will take, we will process that in the hidden layer, and after that we will show the output using the output layer. So this is the simple example we use to show how a neural network works. Next is the fuzzy logic. Fuzzy means something which is not clear, that is unclear, distinct or precise. So it is also the flexible machine learning technique we are using today. So why we are using this technique? So we are using fuzzy logic to deal with the imprecise data existing in the system, and we will use different fuzzy rules to find the solutions to the complex problems. We will give the imprecise data to the fuzzy logic system and it will provide us decisions. Now let's see how it works. You can see this is the fuzzy logic use. This is the fuzzy logic. You can see here fuzzy logic is using values in between 0 and 1, and this is the traditional logic. For the traditional logic, what true value is 1, false 0, but in case of fuzzy logic we will use the values in between 0 and 1. So for this example, this is an automatic braking system. For the traditional logic, is car close? No. So we will represent it with 0. Brakes are not applied, so 0. For the fuzzy logic, you can see they are a little bit close, so we will use a value 0.2. there is a slight pressure on the brake, so we will use a value 0.2. you can see here this is the, again we use another example. In the traditional logic, for the slowest value is 0, for the fastest value is 1, and in case of fuzzy logic we will use the values in between 0 and 1. You can see the values. Now you can see why we are just trying to create the hybrid system. So we are, the aim is to build highly automated intelligent machines for the future generation using all these techniques like neural network, fuzzy logic and hybrid systems. So we are using and combining these techniques for the intelligent machines. Next is, what is a hybrid system? It is an intelligent system that combine at least two intelligent technologies. So in order to create a hybrid system, you need to combine at least two intelligent technologies together. In case of neuro-fuzzy habit system, we combined neural network with a fuzzy logic, which result into a neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. Next is, we have the different hybrid system. So when we combine two intelligent technologies, we created a hybrid system. So when we combine neural network with fuzzy logic, result is neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. When we combined neural network with genetic system, result is neurogenetic hybrid system. When we combined fuzzy logic with genetic system, the result is fuzzy genetic hybrid system. So let's see, what is a neuro-fuzzy hybrid system? It is proposed by him. So widely it is known as fuzzy neural network or neuro-fuzzy system. You can see here the learning mechanism is that it utilizes the learning algorithm, that is the machine learning algorithm. Using neural network, we will train or teach the model that is for the training and the learning. We will use machine learning algorithms, and for the neural network this is, and for the fuzzy system we will find the parameters. You can see we are using model training and learning algorithms using a neural network, and using a fuzzy logic we are trying to find the parameters. So when we combine these two technologies, we created a neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. So these are the fuzzy styles that we are using: fuzzy sets, linguistic model, and if then fuzzy rules. We will use them. Let's see how it is working. But before, we have a difference between neural processing and fuzzy processing. This is the architecture of a neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. This is the input layer. This is the hidden layer, or you can see where we will compute the fuzzy rules, and this is the output layer. So here fuzzy system is governed by if then rule. This is the example of a if then rule. If temperature is hot, then speed up the fan. Here we use the linguistic variables. So linguistic variables are like speed, temperature, services. Linguistic values are like good, poor, excellent. Here temperature and speed, these are the two linguistic variables. This is how we will teach, or how our model will learn. You can see it is learning from the fuzzy system. ANN is learning from the fuzzy system. We are giving the training data to the fuzzy neural network, and we are using here a membership function. That is nothing but just the curve we use to define how each point in the space is mapped, and the value is here in between 0 to 1, in between 0 and 1. So you can see this is the training. Next, you can see this is the final architecture of the neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. So main advantage of this is that there is no communication between the neural network and fuzzy system. The advantage of a neuro-fuzzy hybrid system is that it can handle any kind of information. I mean, it can be numeric, linguistic, logical. So neuro-fuzzy hybrid system can handle any kind of information. It can manage any kind of data that can be imprecise, imperfect, or partial. It has self-learning, self-organizing, self-tuning capabilities. So we have the some advantages of the neuro-fuzzy hybrid system. Now let's see where we can use the hybrid system. You can see here we can use the hybrid system in the engineering designs, in the stock market for the analysis and the prediction, in the medical diagnosis, in the process control, in the credit card analysis. So these are the some applications of the hybrid system, and you can see we have the advantages. So we are trying to create the intelligent machines. So we are combining technologies together to solve the complex problems. So that's all about this. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.